Alright, so basically just want to see how fast Windows restarts with an SSD. This is a 30 gig OCZ model, real chip. I just wanted to see how much faster my system is, so let's check it out. I think the BIOS takes a while to boot, so that should not count towards the SSD. So let's give it a second over here. That's it, so less than a minute, about a minute, restarting, including the BIOS process. Alright, that's pretty quick.